Welcome to FoxLearn. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create barcode labels for your products using the DevExpress Report Designer. Drag a ribbon report designer from the Visual Studio Toolbox into your WinForms. The Report Designer allows you to create data-bound reports, and provides a rich set of tools to construct report layouts that meet your requirements. Log into your SQL server, then select the Northwind database. Next, right-click on the product table, then select Design. To play the demo, you need to add the barcode column to the product table, then add the dummy data to the barcode column. Click on New Report button to create a new report, then add a data source to your report. We will use the Northwind database to play the demo. If you don't have the Northwind database, you can download it from C#Code website. Drag a barcode from the report toolbox into the detail, then add the data binding to the barcode. Next, do the same for labels. Click on the arrow icon in detail, then split into multiple columns to display the barcode. Right-click on the report, then add a page header to your report. Next, you can drag a label into the page header, then you can change the label text and font size. Thank you for watching this video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.